big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, then I got no our man who makes potions and javelin shoes. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, it got me quite cross. But the summer's been quite kind while I wrote this song. So people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they bring all the blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Skyline Pigeon.
turn the loose from your hands and let me fly to distant lands over green fields, trees and mountains, flowers and forest mountains. Oh, lonely room projects a shadow cast in blue, and my eyes are mirrors of the world outside, thinking of the ways that the wind can turn the tide, and these shadows turn from purple into gray, and just the skyline dreaming of the open, waiting for the day he can spread his wings and fly away again. Fly away, skylight pigeon, fly towards the dreams you left so very far behind. Fly away, skylight pigeon, fly towards to the smell of new mown hay, to laugh and cry, to live and die in the brightness of my day. I want to hear the pealing bells of distant churches sing, but those who are peace ringing from this speaking metal ring, and open out this cage towards the sun. But just as skyline pigeon, spread his wings and fly away again. Fly away, skylight pigeon, fly towards the dreams you left so very far behind. Fly away, skylight pigeon, fly towards the dreams you left so dictated and I'm spared without treason.
Thank you. Oh, 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 oh To save myself from falling.
to misery.
Child.
to shoot down a plane. It'll take you a couple of pints of Foster's to put you on your feet again. Maybe you can replace me. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, sniffing for tidbits like you on the ground. Roy Rogers. And I have to tell this little anecdote to liven the proceedings up. When I was very young, about 12 years ago, I used to go to Saturday morning pictures in England. And one day, Roy Rogers made a promotional trip to England with, and he bought his horse, Trigger. And he came to our cinema, and all the kids went on stage and shook hands with Roy and Trigger. Well, not with Trigger. I won't say it. I got in enough trouble last night for saying it. Anyway, it's a big day in my life, having met one of the most famous horses in the world. And unfortunately, Trigger died.
Aww.
Cynical bastards, all of you. They laughed in San Francisco as well. Really broke my heart. Anyway, the thing is, he died and Roy was upset, and I was terribly upset as well. And Roy had Trigger stuffed. True. That's when he was dead, of course. He had him stuffed and he put him in the bedroom. Well, there's nothing wrong, I suppose. It's a bit odd. I mean, there's lots of things been stuffed and mounted in the bedrooms, isn't there? I mean, because I can't talk for myself about that. Anyway, there also was a dog called Bullet, if you remember back, and Bullet always used to be useless. He used to arrive 30 seconds too late after it was all over. But he was quite a nice little dog, an Alsatian, and he died, and guess what? Roy had him stuffed and put in the bedroom. The point that I'm trying to make is that I hope Roy's wife doesn't go before he does. Although, as Bette Midler would say, I'm sure she's been stuffed in the bedrooms many, many times, my dear. Anyway, she's my childhood hero. Sometimes you dream, sometimes it seems there's nothing there at all. You just seem older than yesterday. You waiting for tomorrow to call. You draw to the curtains and want things for certain. You're cozy in your little room. The coffee's all paid for, God bless the TV. Let's go shoot a hole in the moon. Oh, and Roy Rogers is riding tonight. Return
thank you.
close eyes and think clear. I can hear hoofbeats ahead.
About 2 years ago, as a disaster. It's written about rock and rollers, who I don't particularly like, but never mind. And it's called Ego.
sick and taste of the mud.
Let's go.
Western song called He Left to Go. And so on this tour this year, I thought it would be rather appropriate to do it. It's a nice song. And Ry Cooder, who's an excellent musician, has also done a very good version of it, because he never does a bad version of anything. Anyway, this is the song, He Left to Go.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I tell a man to turn out your box way down low. You can tell your friend there with you, you have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Oh, love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. And you can tell your friend there with you, you have to go.
Your friend. Thank you.
tonight. Oh, I just wanna go to sleep. Turn out the light. Look, you are the perfect religion. Nine times out of ten. Oh, I see the star approaching. Long before the rain starts falling. Tonight. Does it have to be the old thing? Tonight. It's late, too late to chase the rainbow that you're after. I'd like to find a compromise and place it in your hands. My eyes are blind, my ears can't hear, and I cannot find. Just let the curtains close in silence. Tonight, while I'm prone to his less defiance, the man who'd love to see you smile, who'd love to see you smile tonight. Just let the curtains close in silence. Tonight. Why not struggle with less defiance? The man who loved to see you smile. The man who loved to see you.
We're going to do a song now from the Captain Fantastic of the Brando Choir. It's called Better Off Dead.
There was a fist on a horn that someone had drawn on, and just enough time for the night to pass by without warning. Away in the distance, there's a blue flashing light. Someone in trouble, someone in line. As the flickering neons are ready to fuse, the wind blows away all of yesterday's news. Well, they've locked up the daughters and
and the hatches. They always could find us, but they never could catch us. Through the grease we could go, and all I can make. We want the recipe taken away, and that cigarette head is a college to be. As the hole in the drums falling from the street. We got the reviews translated by the record company, and it said, because we can't read German, and it said, after it's to the show, Mr. John was joined on stage by a peculiar man who resembled a 46-year-old punk. Well, he didn't mind being called a punk, but I mean, 46, he was a bit annoyed. And it also said, this man started then to play all sorts of percussive instruments, including the vibrator. I didn't know about that at the time. I confiscated it, didn't I? This is a song from the Blue Moves album, and it's called Idol.
You went from love and suit right down.
He was an idol. Make you want me.
Betty and the Jets.
now I gotta drop your knees in a crazy, crazy, crazy.
We've had a great time tonight. Incredible. Thank you very much, Sydney. All right. I'm going to do a little slower song for you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. This time.